Kevin and Allie have invited us here today, not only to share in the joyous occasion of their wedding, but more importantly, their marriage. We come together not to mark the start of a relationship, but to recognize a bond that already exists. And although I am here today as an officiant, it's not truly in my power to legitimize the relationship in any way. They have already done this with their words, their actions, and the love within their hearts.